Right, so brake at the end of this, and... What? Where did that bit of track come from? Oh, no, it's a different layout. Hi, guys, I'm JayCaulls. Good to see you again. I do apologise for the last video coming a little bit late. Unfortunately, while rendering that video on time, may I add, PC decided to completely collapse on us after 5-6 days of troubleshooting. Found out it was just a single stick of RAM which was doing us a massive disservice. So now that that is out, we are back. We're back into creating videos for you, back into doing streams on twitch.tv/JayCaulls, so make sure you check that out. While we're onto the subject of coming back, we are back at Sonoma, and it is with the Skip Barbers as well. We had a decent showing here last time. It is a new layout. It is the historic layout, I think, top of my head. Definitely historic in there somewhere. So, where will we finish? How will we get on? Will there be another mistake somewhere? You're gonna have to watch. You're gonna have to find out. While you're doing that, make sure that you hit that subscribe button underneath, like the video, and just sit back, relax, and watch.
The air temp is 22 Celsius. The track temp is 44 Celsius.
Sonoma. Good to be back.
Green.
Not this layout, though.
On your right. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line.
Yeah, we'll keep it nice and calm.
Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right.
It's not good.
On your right. Clear right. Right side.
Slight hiccup. Oh my god, going three wide.
Hold your line. Clear right.
Well done, Jay. Good start.
That was a bit too close for me there. And everyone took each other out behind me. Perfect.
Right
what the
side.
Hell?
Clear right.
Oh, that was dirty. There we go. That's karma for you. This is when we look back at the replay and realise actually it wasn't actually at fault. Well, on the right hand side, okay. And just like last time, hell of a mess to clean up. Man, that was sketchy. That was such a sketchy first lap.
E7.
He's slowing down so quick, and it's putting me off. What a rubbish place. I'm just going to let him go. He was probably thinking they've got a bloody animal in here now. There was no need for him to be going that slow through that corner. Congrats. Successfully got the person who was right up here out the race. That's what he thinks. I'm going to catch him. I'm getting that position back. There's a lot of positions for me to catch up, but we are catching sixth place back up. Might want to start doing quicker corners than that, though.
The leader has just done a 124.93. Yellow flag.
On the right,
watch
okay.
Out.
No problem.
I
by 0.3. Okay. We have a base to start from.
Wrong time for it. Nope.
There's a car leaving the pits. The 11.
Right, that's already catching up going front, so let's get that done first. There's plenty of time for more accidents. A lot of laps in this one, 18. 18 laps. Need to start getting a bit better at that corner as well, to be honest. That's it, that's more like it.
Okay, Jay, you're gaining on this car. The gap is 3.6 seconds.
I still have a little bit of fear with that.
Track temp's increasing. It's now 46 Celsius.
Don't really tell we're a lot closer, though. Absolutely a lot closer. Still frustrated over that spin.
Fastest lap.
I don't know if the dude was slowing down on purpose to try and put me off or whatever, but there's absolutely, even on cold tyres, you don't need to be going that slow through there at all if you are in that position in the grid. I don't mind taking a lot of curb on that one, that's fine. I think this next bit was where I was catching him the most. It was. Did it again just then.
The leader's just done a 125.07.
On your left. Still there. Clear left.
Well done, mate. That was great.
Nice. That was good. That's what it's all about. Unfortunately, we've got another 6 seconds in front.
10th position. You've just done a 126.20.
Probably could have gone a bit quick through that corner, but we'll wait till next lap and we'll see how we do through the rest of it. Shifting into the first there is really giving me a nice flick of the tail there to get me through that corner a bit quicker. If it actually makes me quicker, I don't know, but I feel quicker, so that's all that matters.
The gap behind has increased to 2.2 seconds. Yellow flag.
Left. Clear left.
That's the most conservative overtake I think I've done for a while. I was way too careful. I think that might have cost me a second or two.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 7.2 seconds.
7.2, yeah, that was not great. Don't like doing these races for you guys where it's an empty track in front of me. Like last week was pretty good, you know, but when I did eventually release the video, blame my PC for that one. Whilst rendering the last video, my PC decided to blow up. So, yeah. Fun, as you can imagine, and stressful, as we missed Formula V's at Laguna Seca. Gutted. We're back now. Less RAM, but that's fine. I think the first gear might be the option. I just tried the second, but I don't think it's anywhere near as effective.
Your lap time was
1:26.30. We have the ability to. Right, so those three in front are very close together. I'm hoping it ends tragically for them. Oh no, that's horrible. That's a horrible thing to me to say, but I need to catch up with Dan and get my revenge, so that's needed. That was a terrible corner, by the way. I'm doing myself zero favours with that. Those three battling together is actually giving me an opportunity to get a bit closer. My cornering's horrible though, so I need to just quickly nail that here. Just like that. Still very nervous through there. Right, 5 seconds. That's sort of breaking into that corner there. Everything felt a little bit quicker. Quicker than it should have been. Still not in those 125, so...
Sector 1 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.9 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace. Okay, Jay, lap times are pretty consistent.
That's the first casualty. Though he was a pretty quick guy, so... I'm fully expecting now for him to come back pretty quick. Oh my god, he did within one corner. Literally one corner.
Did it there.
Right side. Clear right. Left side. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left.
I'll let him have it. Just because I want to watch how he gets into that corner. Fascinates me at the moment how people get through that corner so quick and I can't. That corner is the difference between me and nearly getting 124s.
On the right, Tim.
I wonder if he's doing what I'm doing here with the first gear. Fine, I have no problem following. Now the race, for you lot at least, has got a little bit more interesting. Keep thinking that he's about to bloody spin all the way around there.
10th position. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. The gap ahead is now 0.7.
Mm. He's somehow potentially quicker than him on that part of the track. Who was that who just went out? Wasn't the leaders.
Halfway home, we've got plenty of fuel. Eighth place. Good lap. That's your quickest today.
Right. Me and Darren catching up the two in front. One in front, sorry. How has that happened? He's just trying not catch the curb so much there. He's allowing these two to put some space between me. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Yeah, this way's still a little bit open so far. Lap 10. Oh, he went in quick. He knew I was going to try it. He knew it. Definitely didn't want that.
Sector 1 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.9 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace.
Car left.
Oh, I thought he was going to just end it for both of us.
Clear left.
I'm not going to take him here though. That won't be the place to take him.
Hold up.
Yellow flag, watch out.
Right, we're slowly climbing. Just imagine what might have been if...
Thank you.
If I just didn't spin earlier. Okay, I think I've let Simon get a bit too far in front now, so we need to close that right up. Use that slipstream for a bit as well.
E7.
Do this.
On your left. Clear left.
Good overtake. There we go. I was hoping I should have just
come on,
put
Jay.
My foot down.
Good
and
stuff. Keep it coming.
Carried on with the momentum around that corner, and that would have been a much cleaner take, I think. Or is he going to try the same again? Conventional, but it worked. It somehow worked. I'm not going to ask how. It shouldn't have, but it did. Right, now this is the part of the track where I know I can get ahead of him, so let's try it. Let's give it a shot. We were 0.8, 0.7 in front.
Right. Raynor. Behind is increasing. It's now 1.6.
Okay.
Right, so I've got 4.3 seconds to catch up with him in front. Let's do it. 5 laps to do it. Tick, 7, 8. Yep, 5 laps.
So I just had to really think about that one there for a second.
Braking on that corner is now starting to make me a little bit nervous. I did switch down my brake bias slightly.
That's your best lap in this session.
Good to hear that was my best lap though. Makes me feel a little bit better.
Quick through there. I don't know why, but I bet it wasn't.
The leader's just done it. 123.41.
Nice. I need to pick the pace up again. Yeah. I thought it was quick, but I just looked at the time and he's getting away, so either he's found a new lease on life or I just wasn't as quick as I thought I was. Oh no!
Push, push, push.
Oh,
we can
no.
Catch this car.
I was really looking forward to battling with him as well. Oh, I'm gutted. Wait, hang on a second. Dan, who caused us to spin. Yes, I'm blaming him. After the race, I probably won't. I'll be like, yeah, it was my fault. But for now, for the narrative of this race, I'm blaming him.
That lap was at 125.39.
10 seconds away from Dan.
Second off the pace in sector two.
Let's do this. Let's do this. Two back markers in front, so we'll see.
Thanks, Thomas.
See what they're like. So kind of left, someone go off. This one might have gone off. This is a really bad part of the circuit. As I say, I think I said the last video, really bad part of the circuit for catching somebody up. Now is he going to make it easy for me or are you going to make it hard for me?
Clear right.
Thank you. A bit of a skid there, but we're fine. Three laps to catch up on 7.8. It's doable. He's got a clean track in front of him, though.
That last lap was a 125.47.
I want to at least catch up with the back markers then, if Dan's not going to make a mistake. Nah, let's do this. We are slowly catching, whether it's going to be enough to get him, I don't know. Two bat markers. Going surprisingly quick for two cars battling.
Gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 7.3.
Phew.
we nearly messed that up good and proper. That nearly went completely wrong.
Two laps left.
This bit in 125s. We are 9 seconds in front now, so... Oh, one of them went off. A lot of people not using that space. Obviously, that was probably the worst example of using that space you've ever seen in your lives, but... .3 seconds in one lap would be nice, but
far left, clear left.
Thanks, Dave. Recognise him. Must be from another Skippy base.
Last lap.
But it's nice to actually have a good result in a Skippy base. Yes, of course, what might have been, but oh well. Oh, that's much better through there, though. 5 seconds, couldn't get the comeback that we all wanted at the start, but hey, we got close though, well close.
Resolution can off the paper.
People being nice to each other on an online. .3. Ah, damn it. Ah, well. Fifth place. I will take that. That was good.
P5. Well done, mate. Good finish.
Okay then, not too bad. Two bright greens again, 0.03 in the safety rating. There was, to be fair, that spin and a few instants. Only three instant points, so I did think I was going to get a few more than that during the course of that race. Plus 42 on the iRating though, so I'll happily take that because my iRating is probably the worst it's been for a good while. It has taken a bit of a kick in since a week before the season changed, so we'll be looking at getting that up a few hundred, hopefully. A few hundred? Hold on, what? A few hundred? We'll see what we can do. Bird split. So, safety rating change, I rating change, good. Stats in 12th place, finished in 5th, but honestly, just what could have been if we managed to take down, we didn't spin at that point. That was a good few seconds that we wasted there, and a good chance to have a crack at the top three, but hey, here's what it is. Let's have a quick look through quite a few people getting laps, like the leader and second place, just with absolutely ferocious pace, 123.4 best lap, while we got everybody else sort of struggling to get into the 125s at times. I think I actually had the fourth quickest lap. I'll take that. Unfortunately, just that spin.
But if you like the spins, if you like how the replays look, if you just enjoyed this video, please consider hitting that subscribe button underneath, making sure you like the video as well, checking a few comments if you think I can improve in certain aspects of my racing. And also check out the socials, reach out underneath. There is a link listing all my Twitch, my Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, all that sort of stuff. So please make sure you check it out. And I will see you all next time. Enjoy the rest of your day. Take care.